So new out of Charlotte this afternoon, a Gastonia police officer is shot while helping execute a federal search warrant. This happened around 6 a.m. in a neighborhood. The officer was taken to the hospital with non-critical injuries. The FBI says the group executing that search warrant was made up of a federal agent, two Charlotte police officers, and several officers from Gastonia Police. One person is being detained and questioned about what happened. The State Bureau of Investigation is also looking into the shooting.